Hi friends, have a nice day to you all. First of all, I thank you all for being with my channel. If you think my channel is useful to you, please subscribe my channel, like it and share it. From my previous passive lessons, I taught you present continuous passive and past continuous passive. Today I am going to teach you simple past, how to turn a simple past sentence into passive. What is a simple past sentence? A dog bit my hand. A dog bit my hand. Father bought a car. Father bought a car. She cut two trees. She cut two trees. They are the simple past. Yes, we'll see. She broke a glass. She broke a glass. Remember, in past simple past sentences, we don't use been. Be form, B-E-I-N-G or B-E-E-N or B-E-B. We don't use those B's in simple past. She broke a glass. And in simple past, we have to use verse verb. Verse verb. She broke a glass. A glass was broken by her. A glass was broken by her. Mom made a cake. Mom made a cake. A cake was made by mom. A cake was made by mom. No bees. Here, B-E-I-N-G bean, B-E-E-N bean, or B-E-B, they are not used in simple past passive. Children sang songs at the party. Children sang songs at the party. Songs were sung by children at the party. Songs were sung by children at the party. She stole our money. She stole our money. Our money was stolen by her. Our money was stolen by her. Very easy. Actually, very easy. Simple past, we have to use verse were in turn into passive, not did. They built a house. They built a house. A house was built by them. A house was built by them. He invited us for the party. He invited us for the party. We were invited for the party by him. We were invited for the party by him. Rishi bought a new car. Rishi bought a new car. A new car was bought by Rishi. A new car was bought by Rishi. She sold her old car. She sold her old car. Her old car was sold by her. Her old car was sold by her. We learned many songs. We learned many songs. Many songs were learned by us. Many songs were learned by us. Dad bought a present. Dad bought a present. A present was bought by Dad. A present was bought by Dad. Mom washed clothes. Mom washed clothes. Clothes were washed by Mom. She ironed our clothes. She ironed our clothes. Our clothes were ironed by her. Our clothes were ironed by her. The dog bit my leg. The dog bit my leg. My leg was bitten by the dog. My leg was bitten by the dog. I think very easy. Very easy. I scraped coconut. I scraped coconut. Coconut was scraped by me. Coconut was scraped by me. Mr. Perra deposited money in the bank. Mr. Perra deposited money in the bank. Money was deposited in the bank by Mr. Perra. Money was deposited in the bank by Mr. Perra. Children arranged a party. Children arranged a party. A party was arranged by children. A party was arranged by children. The cat killed a rat. The cat killed a rat. A rat was killed by the cat. A rat was killed by the cat. You locked the door. You locked the door. The door was locked by you. The door was locked by you. I think you can understand how the past simple past sentences are turned into passive. It is very easy. If you work hard, I know you will be able. She stitched a dress. She stitched a dress. A dress was stitched by her. A dress was stitched by her. Cat drank milk. Cat drank milk. Milk was drunk by cat. Milk was drunk by cat. I think you might have understood this lesson very well. Practice very well. Write many, many sentences and try to use them when speaking, and wait for the other lesson from another passive lesson. Wait for another passive lesson. Yes. Thank you.